welcome to Snow Tutorials. I'm Xenia and today I will show you how to set up an Outlook email account to reach out to your prospects and bring your ideas to their inbox. But before we dive in, like and subscribe to our channel to stay tuned for our latest tutorials. Let's get started. In your Snovy account settings, go to the Email Accounts tab and click the Add button. You will see different email accounts types: Gmail, SMTP, Outlook, and Exchange. Select Outlook and fill in the following SMTP settings. From name is the name the recipients will see on messages from you. From email is the sender email address that will be displayed to your recipients. In the username and password fields, enter the Outlook email account credentials. In some cases, the app password is needed. The rest of the settings will be set by default. You only need to set the daily sending limit and delay. In messages per day, put the maximum number of emails that can be sent from your email account in a day. But remember, this parameter shouldn't exceed the sending limits set by your provider. Finally, set the time interval between sending messages. This delay cannot be shorter than 5 seconds. Next, let's move on to the IMAP setting so that Snovy can track replies to campaigns sent from your email account. You won't need to fill in the following settings, they are set by default. An IMAP host will automatically add outlook.office365.com. For IMAP port, you will see port 9 and 3 coupled with SSL encryption. Check the entered data by clicking Send a test email to check connection. If you see a success icon and receive a test email, the connection to your email account has been successfully established. You can now click the Save Settings button. If the connection fails, you might need to enable two-step verification in your Outlook account and create an app password. Here's how to do it. First, go to My Profile. In the top menu, choose the Security tab and select Advanced Security Options. Then click Turn on the two-step verification and follow the instructions. To create an app password, in the App Password section, choose Create a new app password and copy it. When adding this email account to Snovio, use this generated app password instead of your regular one. Click the Send a test email to check connection button again, and then Save Settings. And that's all you need to do to add your Outlook sender account. Check out our tutorials on how to create your first engagement group campaign and how to set up an SMTP sender account at the end of this video. See you!